today is National Prescription Drug Take Back Day, and all over the country, people are properly disposing their unwanted drugs, including right here on the island. Senator Johnny Brooks sponsored a drug drop-off at Massapequa High School today. Drivers surrendered a van full of unwanted prescription drugs, including opioids. Organizers say these programs keep drugs out of the hands of those who could misuse them.
We know that 71% of adults who are misusing prescription drugs here in the Massapequa get them from the medicine cabinets of friends and family. And we know that because we've surveyed young adults, we've surveyed our kids.
And if you missed today's Take Back, you can stop by any Nassau or Suffolk police precinct to safely get rid of unwanted prescription drugs.